Just now learning the name of the victim killed in a possible burglary shooting and crash in New Britain. We just got new details moments ago here. So Dante Sprouse was shot and killed in today's incident. The whole thing began around 9 this morning. Police say they received calls about a possible burglary and a crash at the same time in the same area. On scene, our crew saw a car flipped over on the front of a porch on Kelsey Street. New Britain police believe after that crash, there was a fight. Shots were fired. Sprouse was found with gunshot wounds and taken to the hospital where he died. We're still waiting to find out more about the possible burglary. While this was all happening, Smith Elementary School was placed under a shelter-in-place order. It's important to note, though, shelter-in-place is not a lockdown. There was no threat to the children at school.